This day in history, 1982, Major League Baseball played their first All-Star game outside. Yeah, isn't it odd? The other odd part, it was in Canada. So, you now know that, 1982, Major League Baseball's first outdoor All-Star game. This day in history. I sell cars. Somebody's calling me, so I'm going to go now. Go see Pinky. 314-552-1975. Go see Pinky.